herself Lucy, but her name tag said Lucille. She worked at the truck stop where I stopped to get a fill. She poured me some Joe and said she would give me more for just a $15 tip. Out back of the truck stop, there sat a small motel. And she asked me not to tell. Lucy was so horny, and I know this may sound corny. She said that she ought to pay me. Well, she came like a racehorse, and she snorted like a mule. She ruled me like a pony, and she yanked upon my tool. She gave me such a thrill that I'll never forget. When it came to the end of our lunchtime rendezvous, she kissed me so hard I swallowed my chew. Oh, I was feeling sore, I knew I wanted more. I said, I've got a 20, will that do? Bet she came like a racehorse and she snorted like a mule. She rode me like a pony and she yanked upon my tool. She gave me such a thrill that I haven't healed yet. That sweet little girl from Texas, I'll never forget. That was in the 60s when I first met Lucille. I've had decades of pleasure, but none gave me that thrill. 'Cause Lucy is the best, did I mention her chest? Oh yeah. I still stop in there when I need a fill. She comes like a racehorse and she snorts like a mule. She rides me like a pony and she yanks upon my tool. She gives me such a thrill that I haven't healed yet. That sweet little girl from Texas. That sweet little girl from Texas. I'll never forget.